What you think is usually better? The manga, the anime, or the live-action movie?
Oh, fuck the live-action movie. Source material? Yeah. She really is a fake weeb, isn't she? She really is a fucking fake weeb. Like, even I, the Night Flyer, have read many of manga. Not a lot, but like enough to consider myself a kind of manga enthusiast, if I do say so myself.